Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Educational Information. Here we will discuss all the important current affair questions from the 15 March 2021. So there are 15 important questions from the 15 March. So let's start without any delay. The first question is, in which state Arjun Sahayak irrigation project has started? In which state? So the correct option is option B, Uttar Pradesh. Arjun Sahayak Irrigation Project. So it has been launched by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The correct option is option B, Uttar Pradesh. It will be inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the Chief Ministers announced. The Arjun Sahayak Irrigation Project on the river Dhasan will offer irrigation facilities to 1.5 lakh farmers of as many of 168 UP villages of Hamirpur, Banda and Mahoba. So Arjun Sahayak irrigation project will start on Uttar Pradesh. Correct option is option B. Next question is, which state has recently met the WHO doctor population ratio? WHO doctor population ratio. The correct option is option C, Bihar. Bihar Health Minister, who is Bihar Health Minister? Mangal Pandey. Bihar Health Minister Mangal Pandey told the assembly that the state almost fulfills the World Health Organization's recommended doctor population ratio, as it has 1,19,000 doctors for a population of 12 crore. So correct option is here option C, Bihar. Next question is, where is India's first centralized AC railway terminal unit? Centralized AC railway terminal built. Correct option is option B, Bangalore. Correct option is Bangalore. Named after one of the foremost civil engineers, Bharat Ratna, Sir M. Visvesvaraya, the nation's first centralized AC railway terminal in Bangalore is set up to become operational soon, Goyal tweeted. Who is Goyal? Piyush Goyal. Next question is, recently Prime Minister Modi will go on an official visit to which country? The correct option is option C, Bangladesh. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will make an overnight visit to Bangladesh on March 26 to join celebration in the neighboring country to mark the 50th anniversary of its freedom in 1971. Correct option is option C, Bangladesh. Next question is, recently passed away Srikanth Moghe was a famous. So this is a very popular question. It was an actor. Srikanth Moghe was a famous actor. Veteran Marathi actor Srikant Gogle has passed away following age-related illness. He has 91 years old. He is known for his performance in Marathi films like Madhu Chandra, Sinhasan, Gammat Jammat and Umbratha, and plays such as Varya Varchu Varat and Tujhe Ahe Tuja Pasi. These are the most Marathi film. Next question is, who has been appointed as the Executive Director of Indian Bank? Executive Director of Indian Bank. Correct option is option B, Imran Amin Siddiqui. Imran Amin Siddiqui, General Manager of Indian Bank, has been appointed as the Executive Director of the State-Owned Lender. He is an engineering graduate from HBTU Kanpur and a certified associate of Indian Institute of Bankers. So, correct option is option B, Imran Amin Siddiqui. Next question is, so this is the pictorial representation of Imran Amin Siddiqui. Next question, recently, Russia and which company Which country have tied up to establish international lunar research station? Correct option is option C, China. China and Russia plan to build a lunar research station together. Leaders of the China National Space Administration, CNSA, and Roscosmos, that is Russia's Federal Space Agency, signed a memorandum of undertaking Tuesday on March 9 on the construction of a moon outpost called the International Lunar Research Station, ILRS. So, Russia has been tied with China to establish International Lunar Research Station. The correct option is option C. Next question is, in which state Rasin Dam and Chilimal Dam has been inaugurated? The correct option is option B, Uttar Pradesh. So these two dams are in which state? Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath inaugurated Rasin Dam and Chilimal Dam in Chitrakoot. This initiative of government will bring relief to the people from the problem of water. Later in the day, CM also inaugurated various development projects in Chitrakoot. Next question is, who has been appointed as the US Attorney General? The correct option is option C, Merrick Garland. Merrick Garland is the US Attorney General. The United States Attorney General is the head of the United States Department of Justice concerned with legal affairs and is the chief law enforcement officer of the United States government. The Attorney General is considered to be the chief lawyer of the US government. The Attorney General is a member of the President's cabinet, but is the only cabinet department head who is not given the little secretary. Correct option is option C. Next question is, so this is the Merrick Garland. Next question is, who recently bought Big Basket for over $1 billion? Big Basket for over $1 billion. The correct option is option B, Tata Sons Private Limited. Option is Tata Sons Private Limited. Tata Sons Private Limited has agreed to acquire control of India's largest online grocer Big Basket. According to a filing with the Competition Commission of India, CCI, on Friday, in a deal valued at more than $1 billion. Next question is, who has been appointed as the chairman of the Committee of External Auditor? Committee of External Auditor of the United Nations for the year 2021. Correct option is option C, Girish Chandra Murmu. Girish Chandra Murmu is the chairman of the Committee of External Auditor of the United Nations for the year 2021. Comptroller and Auditor General of India, Sri Girish Chandra Murmu, has been again appointed as the chairman of the panel of external auditors of the United Nations for the year 2021. Correct option is option C. Next question is, so this is the pictorial representation of Girish Chandra Murmu. Next question is, which country has recently announced a ban on wearing burqa after Switzerland? Which country has recently announced a ban on wearing burqa after Switzerland? Burqa has been banned already in the Switzerland first time, and now second is the Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is the second country to ban on wearing burqa after Switzerland. Swiss voters narrowly approved a proposal to ban face covering, both the niqabs and burqas worn by a few Muslim women in the country, and the ski mask and the bandanas used by protesters. The measure will outlaw covering one's face in public places such as restaurants, sports stadiums, public transport, or simply walking in the street. It forces inspections at religious sites and for security or health reasons, such as face masks. People are wearing not to protect against COVID-19 as well as for traditional carnival celebration. So Sri Lanka is the second country who has been banned on wearing burqa after Switzerland. Next question is question number 13. Recently the central government has allowed to increase the foreign investment in the insurance sector by what percentage? Correct option is 74, option C. The government proposed to increase foreign direct investment, is you can say in FDI, limit in the insurance sector to 74%, a move aimed at attracting greater overseas capital flows to help enhance insurance penetration in the country. Correct option is option C, 74. Next question is, which city will become the EV capital of India? EV capital of India. The correct option is option B, Delhi. EV capital, what is the full form of EV? Electric vehicle. The full form of EV is electric vehicle. So Delhi to become EV capital, as charging point to be installed after every 3 kilometers. Gehlot, Delhi Transport Minister Kailash Gehlot claimed that Delhi will become the electric vehicle capital of the nation, citing the decision to install a charging point at every 3 kilometers. So next question is, which state has reached the top in terms of employment under MNREGA? Top in term of employment under MNREGA. Correct option is option B, option A, Chhattisgarh. The Chhattisgarh government has claimed that 41% of the total number of families which got 100 days employment under the Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act MNREGA in the country is from Chhattisgarh. In the current financial year, Chhattisgarh holds second rank in terms of creating employment against the target given for generating employment. Total 66% of the target of the year has been achieved within the first trimester. Next question is, this is the question which has been asked in the last video. Who become the second player in the world and the first player of India to complete 10,000 runs in women international cricket? The correct option is option B, Mithali Raj. This question is already discussed in previous videos. Mithali Raj on Friday just become the second woman and the first Indian to score 10,000 runs in international cricket. So this is the Mithali Raj, Indian women's player. Next question is, so one question is for you. You should have give the answer in comment section box and I will give you the answer in next video. The question is, where is India's first World Skill Center inaugurated? World first skill center inaugurated. This question is already discussed in previous videos. If you have watched the videos from starting to end, you will got the answer. So I will give you the answer of this question in next video, that is 16th March 2021 video. So if you are new on our channel, please like, subscribe and share the content. It is very useful for your upcoming examinations. So thank you everyone for watching this videos.